Hello, in front of me I've got Xiaomi Electric Scooter 3. In this video I'll show you how to set password for your scooter. In the beginning go to Xiaomi Home App and enter your scooter settings. Go to scooter password settings, enter new password, enter it again, tap OK. The password must be 6 digits. And it's done. To remove password, again go to App, Settings, and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.